need this.
Lad, a lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs. You wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
I wonder why Goofy's bones are all over the place.
desecration, typically. Pieces of scattered corpse make for a piss-poor soul. No hope. For Valhalla or Helheim when your arm's on one beach and your head's on another.
Why not ask the spirit? I'm sure he will be forthcoming with answers.
One more for the collection. Another name. Here, Drifol.
Someone who loved the Valkyries enough to do this. I wonder. Perhaps the Queen?
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, spirit.
Do not mind.
Unlike.
Is there
for a reward?
If you bring.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
My father passed. My mother built the statue pretty much over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. First we were thrilled. We quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. He was left with nothing but grief. Imagine.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
Go!
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Without the mistake my mother's statue.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Would his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Again, it's there and then it's not. What does it mean?
Go!
out here.
Focus up, boy! Boy, over here.
Sir. Vaithargard. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways. The Dwarf King, bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No, I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. That sounds like a dragon.
Strong. Atreus, follow me.
Right there. It is a dragon. Is this one chained up too? Something over there. I bet there's more where those came from. There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Interesting. Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Not sure where you get sad from all the roaring and fire breathing, lad.
Focus up!
The Dragon Shrine. I also had a story about three chained dragons in Midgar. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two or three of them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but... Seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
This must have been a small settlement. It might be dangerous to destroy the other ones.
It was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us and we will be forced to kill it.
Good point. I'll be ready.
We'll see.
Actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer.
Fuck is that?
done.
Fell off. They must be around here somewhere. To believe, or to have faith in. So they still had faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command. To have faith, despite his failures. Another one here.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. The great huntress.
That's right. Queen of the hunt, they called her.
That's her father. And all the animals she hunted.
He taught her well.
And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
And they're still there. It's quite a story.
Father, over here.
Yeah, but if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Boy, over here.
Sir.
The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?